And new tonight, metal thefts getting so bad in one county, residents are both worried and scared.
They're stealing everything and, you know, anything they can get their hands on.
The Night Team's Richard Sharp shows us where this is happening and how you can help stop it.
Not once, not twice, but three times, this vacant business has been hit by the same metal thieves.
They were back again, trying to get this air conditioning unit off the roof.
Three people were arrested. Not only are thieves stealing copper pipe, sheriff's deputies recently arrested two people for trying to steal 200 feet of guardrail.
Does this surprise you?
Yeah, it does.
Metal theft is at an all-time high here in Tuolumne County, according to the sheriff's department. Some people say it's so bad, they fear their homes are constantly at risk of becoming the next target.
It's a huge problem. I mean, they're taking it all the way to the recycle plant. They're stealing everything and, you know, anything they can get their hands on.
It's not just here. Last month, metal irrigation equipment was stolen from a vineyard in Lodi. And in Natomas, 100 metal stormwater grates were stolen. Here in Tuolumne County, there is a metal theft or an arrest for metal theft almost every day.
Just about every night.
Wilson says new laws or more regulation for metal recyclers is needed because the thieves are somehow still selling their metal.
They should be able to provide you with a letter saying, yes, this is my junk and I'm giving it to this person to go recycle.
Until new laws are made, Wilson says the best way people can stop metal thieves, it's the same way they caught the people who destroyed these air conditioners.
This problem is going to get worse until your average citizen steps up and says this is enough.
In Tuolumne County, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night Team.
Now, sheriff's deputies believe the most recent metal theft suspects have done it before. They found tools used to steal metal.